county authorities.
Thank you.
de lunes a domingo de 9 a 10 de la noche. Radio República, porque la victoria será nuestra.
Das heißt, あさはらしを放送し、心身の神秘に開発するための神秘、様々な超越人物を見つけました。そして、その神秘的な力に、
If a foul potion, vomit inducing concoction, they've got thousands of things to try.
And asked me about the time that I took DMT angrily. And so today I'm going to describe them to you guys.
Sisters all over the house crying, screaming, crawling, and playing in dangerous areas, moaning and wailing like dirty, disarrayed toys. They fall down a lot. My mother and father fight all the time. My mother leaves the house dirty all the time, always feeding the babies. Always leaving the babies crying and screaming while she cries all the time. And then she looks up from the bed screaming at the top of her lungs, hoping someone understands her. My father was always extremely real introverted, always coming in and out of the house night and day and never speaking to anyone, never speaking to no one, and never speaking to anyone. I like to think everything is all right in my old house, my old dark house, but I know it isn't. I have always had bad feelings about all the garbage and dirt and darkness and spider webs and bad smells, and bad feelings scared me. Then as more time went on, I started thinking that maybe there could be new things that could lay dormant in the old darkness of the old dark house. So I tried to think what these things could be. Then I got to thinking that maybe something had happened, something more than that they couldn't talk about. Something that they were too stupid to understand, and something they were too quiet of to be knowing of, that it was bad. And they just carried on their everyday life, unthinking of anything different. What's happening? Oh my God.
pigs think that they can deal with a handful of revolutions, but they know they can't defeat the incredible power which the people, once united, represent. It's for this reason that we get to see, live and in color, the terror tactics of the pigs. The pigs say, "You're next." This kind of display, however, only serves to raise the people's consciousness and makes it easier for our comrades, sisters, and brothers throughout the country to connect. I died in that fire on 54th Street, but out of the ashes I was reborn. I know what I have to do. Our comrades didn't die in vain. The pig lies about the advisability of surrender have only made me more determined. I renounced my class privilege when Sin and Cajole gave me the next time. While I have no death wish, I have never been afraid of death. For this reason, the brainwashed direct fear of the pig curse is always amusing. Life is very precious to me, but I have no delusions that going to prison will keep me alive. And I would never choose to live the rest of my life surrounded by pigs like the herd. I want to see our comrades in this country's concentration camps, but on our terms, as stated in our Declaration of Revolutionary War, not on the pig's terms. Patria o muerte, venceremos. Death to the fascist insect that preys upon the life of the people.
Operation can be done under any general anesthetic, but electroshock is preferred because of its familiarity to the flesh. Transorbital lobotomy is performed during the stage of post-convulsive coma. The electrodes are applied and the first shock is given. The convulsion lasts about 40 seconds. When the patient shows signs of returning consciousness, a second convulsion is administered. Usually three successive convulsions are necessary, but in old people a single one may be sufficient, while in a sturdy young person four or even six convulsions may be administered without danger. Now that the convulsion has subsided, the nurse holds a towel over the nose and mouth of the patient. The operator lifts the upper eyelid, inserts the lobotomy into the conjunctival sac, and aims it parallel with the bony ridge of the nose. Drive the point through the orbital plate, and at a depth of 5 centimeters, swing the handle far laterally. You then return the instrument to a slightly oblique position, still parallel with the bony ridge of the nose, and drive it 2 centimeters further. Steadying the patient's head, you then move the handle of the instrument about 20 degrees medially and 30 degrees laterally. In this latter position, you strongly elevate the handle of the instrument, often fracturing the orbital plate, and then finally return the instrument to the parasite of the plane.
2008. Don't seem to be coming down. It's been about 2 months. Can't really go out. It's been a lot of time in the basement. I think it's wearing off. What to do to make it wear off? Don't feel like I'm getting that center feeling, center back. I think I've oiled the ridge right. I did what it says in the book. I don't feel like I'm ever going to come out. Cool. Getting weird.
stuff. You take all the water holes and put them in a pipe, where in the hell's the water at? You got a pipe going down to the dumping off into the ocean, and all the water's being used up, and you got no nature. You got no land. You got no God's not there anymore. It's just, there's no soul.